Yeah, I mean, I think we're getting better every week, and just happy about how we've been playing the run too. Each and every week we've been putting an emphasis on it, and I think you know we stand in our gaps the right way, communicating a lot better. So you know we got to keep on you know figuring things out and all that, but you know I'm happy with the way we play today.
Kenny, do you feel like there's anything different in your process or even with the game plan that some of these pressures are being converted to the sacks, or is it just kind of the way it goes?
It's just kind of the way it goes. I don't really know. You know, sometimes I get a slide, sometimes Z get a slide. It all depends on, you know, guys' game plan and what they want to do and where they feel like their weaknesses is at. And, you know, we got to exploit that.
I'm guessing you're asking, what did you think about the last play? What's going through your head?
I was hoping, you know, they didn't score. I mean, it was crazy. I was, like, on the ground. I'm looking. I'm like, it looked like they got an angle to the touchdown. I'm like, I didn't know what to think. So, I'm just happy that, you know, Tremont and all those guys, they made a play on the ball and, got it out of his hands.
Is there something that's the reason why this, a full 60 minutes has eluded you guys? Is there anything you put a finger on there?
Say what I'm saying.
Is there anything you put a finger on why you just can't put together a 60-minute game?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. We gotta play more. We gotta be more aggressive. Once we got guys down like that, we gotta just continue to be aggressive and keep playing hard and doing what we gotta do to win the game. But I can't really put a finger on it. But I mean, I would just say you gotta just stay aggressive as a team.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.